New details tonight in the death of a 17-year-old girl from Carpentersville. The Lake and McHenry County Scanner reports the coroner says Brisa Romero had been under the influence of alcohol and marijuana when she drove her car into a pond in Vernon Hills last month. Her blood alcohol level had been twice the legal limit for someone over the age of 21. Her family reported Romero missing when she didn't make it to a work party on December 4th. Cell phone data led investigators to the pond, and authorities pulled her body out a week later.